launch a new super cool live element. How exciting is this for you guys?
It's going to be great. I mean, we're going live, which is a huge game changer there.
Live's fun. You just can't hide behind live, right?
Absolutely.
You say go and you're all out, but when you have backing of people that you really like and like to work with, and it makes it fun, just an added element.
Fox has the Emmys this year. I'm interested to know if you guys got some picks.
I'm so upset at some of the snubs.
I mean,
there's such an embarrassment of riches on TV, and I try to watch a lot because I love TV.
For me, for drama, right now, I think it's Post.
You think it's Post? Would that not be incredible? Think about what that
give
means.
Give Billy Porter the Emmy.
Did you hear me?
I don't know where
he is.
What he's going to wear, right?
Yeah.
Steals and Carson Harris. That will be spectacular.
It would be. I mean, although there's a lot of buzz for Succession as well.
Yeah.
You know, but
great job. When they see us,
I haven't seen it yet. I know.
Required.
I'm behind. I want to watch as much TV as Mario one day.
Yeah.
I just hope to be able.
It's like homework. You gotta kind of discipline. Make,
yeah.
Make it a discipline.
Yeah. My wife's in there. She's like, are you on Netflix again? It's my job.
Get out of my room.
Leave me alone. Is there anybody in the world of entertainment you guys haven't interviewed? Somebody that's still a bucket list interview for you?
I've never interviewed Meryl Streep. Now we have the same crush.
She's
Will
cool.
Ferrell. She's cool.
Super cool.
Same, but she can't be Meryl Ferrell, so I could owe that honor.
I'm going to say I've had the opportunity to speak to him, but I want an actual sit-down with Jamie Foxx.
Well, tell him what. Everybody in the
air is done. It's time to get it.
Jamie
right?
Foxx.
Well, that's funny.
We
didn't think about that.
They will yell at him, Foxx.
That first went to LA before I was working, getting work as a journalist. I was auditioning for commercials and shows and stuff like that, and I started auditioning as Scott Bishop. Eric Bishop is his real name. And people were asking me, cast members were asking me, do you have any other family members in the business? I was like, yeah, I'm just trying to make my own money.
There you go.
Please let me do it on my own.
Booked a couple jobs, so thanks, Jamie.
Thank you
so much. Best of luck, and let me know when you're in Houston. I know a great place for tacos.